lady.
You know, the thought had crossed my mind. I was thinking possibly Roman Holiday, the sequel.
Hi, Jay.
Hi. Except in this version, you see, the newspaper man, well, he doesn't separate ways with the princess at the end of the movie.
I think I'm gonna like part two even better than part one.
You think so?
Yeah.
Why don't we find out?
Swing and a miss.
Press this one. Big one. Welcome, Piazza Romantica. You said you never wanted this night to end.
Conosco te la nostalgia che ti sorprende all'improvviso. Rallenta un po' la corsa che ti ha tolto il fiato e ti ha deluso.
She's even more beautiful now than she was on her wedding day.
Shane, are you okay?
I've never seen her like this.
All right, come on, let's go. No.
Race you upstairs.
My mother is still here.
That's okay. We're married now.
I know. She'll have one cup of hot cocoa and then she'll leave.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go upstairs and see what everybody's doing.
Well, I will check the fire and work on the cocoa.
Don't forget the marshmallows.
I won't forget the marshmallows
forget
or the cookies.
Cookies. And don't touch that stocking.
This is right before our wedding.
Red-handed, you're worse than the boys.
Some kiss.
First, I thought that was a couple of months ago, but there's a computer date on that. How could you kiss him right before the wedding?
Jake, this picture's a lie. Look at it. Look at the hair. Look at the outfit. I don't have anything like that. It's Marley, for heaven's sakes. She told me that Shane had stopped by because he didn't remember that I had a twin sister. She tried to set him straight, but he didn't know that...
What do you mean he didn't know? It's one thing I've never had a problem with, figuring out if I was kissing you or Marley.
Was this in your stocking?
Yeah. Teach me to... The minute I married Jake, I knew I'd made a mistake. Please come back to me, Vicky. My God.
Oh, give me that. Jake!
Okay, all right, my heart's getting whiplash here.
That's exactly what someone wants you to feel.
You know exactly who.
So do I. Grant.
Lila. Lila is an expert at forging handwriting. I mean, first Shane's and then your mother's.
Lila doesn't have anything to gain by this. She practically did a cartwheel at our wedding reception.
Right, but that was before Shane had his mystery disappearance with no return date. I mean, she's got to be desperate, and you're probably her only ploy.
No. Grant is the one who wants to split us up. As a matter of fact, he was over here this afternoon. I'm sure he put that picture in your stocking.
I'm glad that I did not wait till Christmas morning to take a peek.
Grant and Lila are working together.
No, they're after different things.
No. They've teamed up before. The whole thing was Shane's divorce. They're the ones who sent out...
Seems like a stretch to me.
I don't think so. Okay, so who do we talk to first?
Oh, I don't know. Maybe there's a different way.
I'm not going to pretend like this didn't happen.
I understand that. I'm just trying to figure out a way to make this a maximum impact on Grant and Lila. Here's what we do.
What did it cost you?
Cost what?
Come on, to bribe the family in London.
This is 100% made a little town outside of Burlington, Vermont.
Goodness. Mm. It looks so England, you know? Tiny Tim.
Yeah, I guess you still have a crush on merry old England, huh?
Mm. You know, I love that part of the movie when Scrooge goes running out.
Merry Christmas.
Yeah. Yeah, that was... He made it through that night. And now he's never been happier. I've never been happier either. And you know something else? I think even Grant's coming around.
You think even Grant's coming around?
Grant's even coming around? Come on.
Any other symptoms?
No, I'm serious. I think I've finally convinced him that there's no point in trying to break us up.
Well, maybe he'll stop playing paparazzi in the front yard.
Maybe. And, what about Lila? The forgery queen?
You mean, has she given up? Well, let's hope so.
Oh, come on. There's no way she can justify sending a note to Shane in my handwriting, although I'm sure she tried.
Oh, Lila, yada, 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 yada. Shane's on his way out. The guy who's beat death, I mean, certain death, an execution in Louisiana.
He's not going to beat it this time, see? But you have got to promise me that you won't tell Vicky about this.
Come on in here for a big mug of hot cocoa. Gotta use up those marshmallows.
Oh, I'll get them.
Now, about this, yada, yada, yada. What did Lila say? So, Lila.
Lila.
Lila. Stop. The letter. What's the scoop?
I'm sure she just feels bad about doing it.
Yeah, but why do it at all? I mean, what'd she think she was going to get out of it?
Please, can't tell Shane about the letter. He'll turn his back on me, and I really can't afford for him to do that right now.
Is he too sick to take care of himself? I'm sure the woman's really embarrassed.
I can think of about 100 reasons why she should be.
You know, Vicky, there's something I think you should know.
What? What?
Shane tried to stop our wedding. I'm sure he's not completely over you.
Well, I'm over him. Way over him. You know that.
Yeah. It's all in the past, right? Vicky has to know that.
Have you ever asked yourself what she must do? If she finds out, she'll put your life on hold.
Right.
Yes, she'll pack her bag and she will go and be with Shane.
I don't know. I suppose I could afford to feel a little bit sorry for Lila. I mean, I got the man I wanted.
Right. As a matter of fact, I feel sorry for her myself.
No, it's just that she brings it all on herself. I keep telling her if she would stop lying to Shane, I mean, maybe they would have had a chance to make it. Nobody wants to be married to a liar. That's why I married you. Honesty.
Those are my jokes.
Not exactly. Now you're kissing. That's another story.
We're going to have two snowy blizzard days, and we're going to run out of these marshmallows. I better go get some.
We're having a marshmallow emergency.
I won't be long.